Welcome to this Tomorrow News. I am Anandi. Category 3 storm Hurricane Lee intensifies near Caribbean. As per recent report, Hurricane Lee has regained strength as a Category 3 storm in open waters northeast of the Caribbean. The storm is not predicted to landfall and expected to stay over water till Friday. However, it's causing heavy swell on several islands and can potentially result in coastal flooding. The Caribbean region witnessed the re-strengthening of Hurricane Lee on Sunday, with the Category 3 storm surging through open waters northeast of the area. Characterized heavy swells impacting several islands, it is predicted that Hurricane will continue traverse open waters until Friday and avoid making landfall. As of late Sunday afternoon, Hurricane Lee was reportedly located approximately 455 kilometers northeast of the northern Leeward Island. The storm boosted winds reaching speeds up to 195 km per hour and was moving in a west-northwest direction at a speed of 13 km per hour. Remarkably, in just one day last week, Lee evolved from Category 1 storm into a formidable Category 5 tempest. Forecast predict breaking waves reaching heights up to 6 meters starting early this week off Puerto Rico and the neighboring island. Consequently, local authorities have issued warning advising people to stay out of water bodies during this period. Additionally, coastal flooding has been forecasted along certain areas such as Puerto Rico's north coast and St. Croix's eastern section in U.S. Virgin Islands. In conclusion, while Hurricane Lee poses no direct threat regarding landfall at present time, according to forecast, its presence continues to be felt strongly across various Caribbean regions due to high swell conditions and potential flooding. Authorities are on high alert, monitoring the storm's path and issuing necessary advice to safeguard residents and property in the affected areas. The situation underscores the unpredictable nature of hurricanes, highlighting the importance of effective forecasting system and preparedness measures. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News. For more global weather updates like this, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.